tired. Been up since 3:30 this morning.
Oh, later.
Work.
And the boys weren't asleep when I left, so they didn't go to bed when I left.
I walked out of my room at 4 o'clock and was like, oh, well, since you guys are up, you can help me take out the dogs. And they're like, oh, okay, cool. I was like,
okay. We have three puppies. So.
I don't know why they brought them.
So then what time did they go to bed?
I was after I left for work.
Nobody knows. Did they go to bed?
They went to bed at 9.
I would feel like smart deck.
Well, I'm afraid that they're not going to sleep tonight. Like, they're going to get into a sleep.
Yeah, that's, mom was like, can you go pick them up? I was like, mom,
well, then you're getting picked up now.
Yeah, I'm sorry, bro.
Okay, why don't you move down? Which way? That way is.
Actually,
I'm sauce with
them.
Yeah! Good teamwork!
I know!
Yeah, I know!
I love it. They're cold brew. They're custard.
I like, yes.
Oh, that's so good.
And see, I usually get it with nothing in it.
Yeah.
Like when I get the cold brew, I just get it black. But I like.
Oh, yeah, mom, I also treated myself to a tank top. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Treated yourself? Starbucks. You mean I treated you too?
Thanks, mom. That's why I said thanks, mom.
But you have to rephrase those pronouns.
You treated
me too.
Seventh grade was the worst. Sixth grade was when I was with Jesse and Maddie the whole time. Seventh grade was when I was with Asa and that's the worst.
I forget.
And then eighth grade, I was like a whole Kelby. I was like, hi guys, anybody want to come over here?
A whole Kelby.
Eighth grade, I was like, just quit high school.
Yeah, Michaela could have skipped eighth grade.
I could have skipped seventh grade as well.
Yeah.
We all could have skipped seventh
grade.
And then you get
it
back in eighth grade.
And then those teachers make a mint.
Yes.
Just dealing with seventh graders.
That's kind of like sophomore year too, like of high school. Like, it's just there. At that point, you're like, I don't know what I'm doing.
They're going into their sophomore year.
No, but then you get to junior year and like stuff gets real. You're looking at colleges, applying to colleges, like actually like trying to do stuff.
Oh, good try.
And then senior year, you're like, all right, just get me out of this place. I had senioritis, so bad. Luckily, I had a really good teacher, so when I didn't do half the assignments, he still gave me an A. Yeah. Love Mr. Adam. He's my
mentor. I'm taking AP World, and I'm so scared. Everybody's telling me to take a job.
Are you going to have Clark?
I don't know. Well, I want to make your